guys, welcome back to Little Baby Dolls Adventures. In today's video, I'm here with all the babies.
Hi.
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 And we are excited because we have a big surprise.
You guys are gonna love it.
Yeah, you will.
I can't wait.
Before we get started, make sure to like and subscribe, and let's get right into it. So over the winter, I decided to do a garden for the babies. And they're really excited, right?
Yeah, we're so excited.
So we got a farm stand. Since there's 8 babies, their farm stand is going to be called Octo Farms. So we made little baskets. And you can't have a farm without chickens. So this is Rufus. Rufus. And he's a rooster. His name is Rufus. And then we have the hen, and her name is Chickaletta. And then if we open up here, the 2 babies are in here. And then you can shove that, and that's where they stay. And this way they're safer in there, and they won't fall out. And you can see them. They're really cute. We have so much more. Here they can grow flowers, more flowers, wheelbarrow, potting soil, and labels. Then this is like rakes, a scale, gardening gloves, and watering cans. So in today's video, we will be setting all this up.
We are so excited.
So here we have our Jeep. We're gonna be loading stuff in here and driving it to the garden. Who wants to take the first load? Okay, let's take Tula and Gabe.
Yay!
So the first thing I'm gonna have you guys take. First thing you guys will be taking is the wheelbarrow and the flower packets.
Okay.
I'll throw this on here. I'll put this on here. You guys can hop on in and take that to the garden.
Yay!
Tula's gonna be driving.
All right, are you guys ready?
We are ready.
Off to the garden we go. We're going the back way today. That way we don't have to take all the roads. We're almost to our garden. Such a pretty day out. Okay.
So here's the baby's garden. Over here is gonna be where like farm stand is. Over here is gonna be where the chickens are. And it's really nice for them. All right, you guys, you can hop out.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna put all their garden stuff right here. And you guys are gonna wait here for your other siblings, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so the next load is gonna be Echo and Cameron. And you guys are gonna be taking the flower pots.
Cool!
Okay, Echo, you can get in.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Whoa, noisy.
Yeah.
Oh, hey guys.
Hey!
Okay, you guys can park here.
Okay.
Here. Okay, so next we have Miley, and you're gonna be transporting the baskets and the watering cans and all the other supplies for the chicken coop and stuff.
Okay, I have everything in.
Hey guys.
Hey Miley.
We have this stuff over here. Okay, and then we're gonna have Victoria and Paisley, and you guys have to be very careful because you're taking care of the chickens.
Woo! We have the chickens! Chickens!
Let me put it in. Oh, calm down, Rufus. It's okay.
Okay, Victoria, since you're older, you drive.
Okay.
Everyone ready?
Ready.
We've arrived with the chickens. Now we have to put them over here. All right, guys, so I'm obviously too big to ride in the Jeep, so I'm going to be carrying the farm stand and the scissors so that we can get the farm stand open. Set it right here. All right, so now that we have everything and everyone's out here, we can start setting up.
Yay!
Okay, so I finished setting up the stand, and there's some apples in the baskets, this really cute little chalkboard, and some scales and stuff. And then over here is like the flowers. There's nothing in there yet, so I'll have to wait until our next video to see. And then here's some more flowers. Chickens are over here. And then I kind of moved these around over here. I'm probably gonna like change it throughout the summer, but this is just what I decided for right now. I think it's really cute. And the babies are gonna get some pictures. Babies, what do you think of the garden?
I think it's amazing. Yeah, I can't wait for you guys to see more videos. This is gonna be so great.
We love it so much. We can't wait to spend like the whole summer here.
I know. Well, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you enjoyed it, and if you'll be seeing a lot more videos with this garden. Have a great day or night, and I'll see you in our next video. Bye.